Just cooking some chicken soup. Start by browning off the chicken.
Salt on the chicken.
Oh, she's smoking. Okay, chuck in the onion. Let's go. Garlic, of course. Chuck in the carrot. Celery. Wholesome home cooking. A little bit of tomato paste. Chuck some of that Spanish stuff in there. Smells all right. Put a couple of spoons of that in. It smells good.
Chicken stock. Easy peasy.
Always cheating.
Sizzle up nicely.
Some water from the kettle. Simmer that for about 10-15 minutes. Tuck in some pasta and the chicken and some corn. Check the flavor. And then that's it. Okay, here we go. Let's do a taste test. A bit more salt in it. A bit of vegetta. Pasta. Let that cook out. A little bit of oregano. Chuck the corn in. Chicken.
Pasta's almost done.
Now for the taste test. Delicious. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Chicken soup for the family. No worries.